Here we have a negative number multiplied by a negative number. That gives us a positive result. Anytime that two similar operators are being multiplied by each other, you get a positive result. It's only when I have negative times positive or positive times negative that I would end up getting a negative result. So I'm going to have a positive result here. It's going to be negative 3 times negative 4. It's going to be a positive result. I can, now that I know the sign, I can just think of 3 times 4, which is 12. So my answer is D, 12.